All right, Kevin Sommerfeld over there at Genoa Lakes. Right now, George in the studio with us.
Thanks
George,
for having me.
Thanks for bringing Charlie.
Yeah, we brought Charlie along as well.
have a lot of fun in here. But let's tell us a little bit about Dog Dog Cat, number one. Location, hours.
We are open from 10 to 7 every day, 10 to 6 on Sunday. We're next to the State Line in the Village Shopping Center, and we are kind of like Disneyland for dogs and cats. We've got all kinds of great things for summer, winter, treats, great foods, all for dogs and cats.
Absolutely. I've been in there a few times, and you're right. It is like Disneyland. And you could shop, which of course is a great time of year right now because you have, you know, obviously Christmas holiday coming.
Yeah, exactly. So for this time of year, we have all kinds of great Christmas treats, and we're ready for all kinds of cold weather. We've got great sweaters, backpacks, Christmas collars and deer antlers and all kinds of fun stuff to keep the dog dressed up nice for a Christmas picture or whatever you got going on.
Absolutely. And tell us a little bit about the roughwear, because we've got some roughwear products here. You know, obviously they can, you know, they fit well, but they can carry some stuff too.
For sure. We make or carry a great line of roughwear products that will keep the dog set up for going out on the trail. They can carry their food, their treats, beverages if you like. Some people put all kinds of things of their own in there. And they're reflective. They fit awesome. So they'll stay stable on the dog. They won't move around a lot. So that a lot of backpacks, they just don't stay stable on the dog, and they can be really annoying to the dog. So not from roughwear, though. Roughwear does a great job.
Charlie, good stuff.
Charlie's having a good time.
Exactly. Well, I think the best part was during the commercial. Charlie, you're going to be good, right? And he's like, oh, yeah.
He's not
but
talking.
You are.
He did say he wasn't going to talk.
That's right, so far. All right.
So some of the coats that they carry are waterproof, windproof, reflective. They're lined with fleece. They'll keep the dog dry, and they're really easy to put on and take off. These also come in sizes from little tiny dogs all the way up to huge dogs, and the same applies to all the other stuff that's here. So we can suit out any size dog. And this time of year, one of the things that really comes up a lot is dogs injuring their feet.
Right.
We get dogs that are tearing up their feet on the ice. They get annoyed by the salt. They go out cross-country skiing. This is one of Roughwear's newest boots that even protects the leg, keeps it dry, again, is reflective. Vibram soles on the shoes. They're really amazing. Really well thought out, technical footwear for dogs.
Well, exactly. And I think, Tahoe being such a dog community, people taking their dogs out all the time, this is just incredible gear for your dog that people just may not think of.
That's right. And a lot of times people come from the Bay Area or various places, and their dog's not used to being out on the trail for a long time, and then they come up here and they get injured, and then hence they come in looking for some shoes. And
Perfect.
We set them up.
Sounds good. Well, where can people get more information on, of course, your products or, if they need anything else?
Well, they can definitely come into the store at 4000 Lake Tahoe Boulevard, and we're also on the web at dogdogcat.com. And, we have a great team of people. We'd love to have them come in and see us.
Do you sell fluffy bones?
Yeah, we might have a child for sale soon, too.
Good job, Charlie. Well, George, thanks for coming in.
Thank you very much.
Have a great holiday. And, of course, everybody, if you have anything you need for your dog or cat, visit Dog Dog Cat. Stay with us. We'll be back with more Tahoe today.